Hello everyone, welcome to TP Chennai. So from State Bank of India, we received a notification, Circle Based Officer, CBO. So this is a new post here, Circle Based Officer. So everybody is waiting for SBI PO, but without giving PO notification, the State Bank of India released a notification on Circle Based Officer. So in this video, we'll see the qualifications, experience, number of vacancies, etc. Okay, my dear friends. So total number of vacancies 3850 in all over India. That is nationwide, totally 3850 vacancies. In 3850 vacancies, they allotted seven circles entire India. But in South India, there are three circles. The first circle is Hyderabad circle, Chennai circle, and Bengaluru circle. The number of vacancies in Hyderabad circle for SC category 82, ST category 41, OBC category 148, and EWS category 55, general category 224, totally 550 vacancies. In Chennai circle, we have SC category 82 vacancies, ST category 41 vacancies, OBC category 148, EWS category 55, totally general 224, and totally 550 vacancies. Same Hyderabad circle and Chennai circle having the same number of vacancies. In coming to Bengaluru circle, in Bengaluru circle, SC category 112, ST category 56, OBC category 202, EWS 75, general category 305, totally 750 vacancies. That means out of 3850, our South India vacancies 550 in Chennai, 550 Hyderabad, 750 Bengaluru zone. But so LRM apply panna mudiyadu. Ena, actually we are eagerly waiting for SBI PO. But pure notification varla, but idandu not for all, I will explain. So qualification any degree as on 1/8/2020, age not more than 30 years, that means less than 30 years, as on 1st August 2020 for general category. అదే పోలే ఈ ఓబీసీ కేటగిరీకి ప్లస్ 3 ఇయర్స్, అండ్ ఎస్సీ ఎస్టీ కేటగిరీకి ప్లస్ 5 ఇయర్స్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఉండు. ది లాస్ట్ డేట్ టు అప్లై ఫర్ దిస్ సిబిఓ 16 ఆగస్ట్ 2020. సో ఫీజు పాత వచ్చిన ఫర్ ఎస్సీ అండ్ ఎస్టీకి నో ఫీజ్, ఫర్ ఓబీసీ, ఈడబ్ల్యూఎస్ అండ్ జనరల్ కేటగిరీ 750 రూపీస్ ఈజ్ ద ఫీ డీటెయిల్స్. సో లోకల్ లాంగ్వేజ్ కంపల్సరీ అన్న. సో నమ్మ ముందు వీ హ్యావ్ టు అప్లై ఓన్లీ వన్ సర్కిల్ we have to apply only one circle we have to apply we have to choose but if Chennai people are interesting to write apply in Hyderabad circle, you know Telugu. Okay, so up to 10th or plus 2 level, so local language is compulsory. Then selection procedure, only shortlisting and interview. How they have shortlisting means, so the who apply this, the first of all யார் அப்ளை பண்ண முடியும். ஸோ 2 இயர்ஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் கேட்டகரி, 2 இயர்ஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ், தட் மீன்ஸ் த பர்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ஒர்க்கிங் இன் பேங்க்ஸ் ஆல்ரெடி, த பர்சன்ஸ் ஆர் ஒர்க்கிங் இன் பேங்க்ஸ், விச் பேங்க்ஸ், ஸோ ஷெட்யூல்டு கமர்ஷியல் பேங்க்ஸ் அல்லது ரீஜனல் ரூரல் பேங்க்ஸ், பட் ரிமெம்பர், பட் நாட் கிளரிக்கல் லெவல். ஸோ தே ஹாவ் ஒர்க்கிங் ஆஸ் ஏ ஆஃபீஸர் லெவல், ஸோ ஆஃபீஸர் லெவல், ஸோ 2 இயர்ஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் இன் ஆஃபீஸர் லெவல். So where they have to work, scheduled commercial banks or regional rural banks. So those only eligible to apply this circle based officer jobs. Okay, va? Then, so and also remember that no examination. So after applying all these officer cadres, the people who are working scheduled commercial banks and regional rural banks, so those may shortlisted for this post, and after that call for interview. So interview mark, based on interview marks, you will be selected as a circle based officer. Okay, my dear friends. So thank you for watching TP Chennai and subscribing TP Chennai.